All right, so these are your neighbors. Beautiful, very windy today. The homes in this development are all stunning. There's a new construction down the street, but you can't see any of your neighbors from home. Lots of parking. And they spared no expense with the driveway, the pavers, silver. I'm trying to think of the name of these and all I can think of is quarantine, but that is not it. Okay, so we're going in. Locking the door. Okay, so this is the entry. There's the light up there, tall ceilings. To the left, we have a room. Good for an office. I believe it does have a closet. And then we go in to this little. And there are double doors, French doors into the dining room. Use a little paint, but we're all in good shape. And we, travertine, that's what it's called, not quarantine. Silver travertine. So it is a nice open area. I kind of thought it seemed more closed and I think you could open it up some more, but this is the living room and the kitchen. This is a massive closet for your entertainment system. And coats. Half bath. Oh, it's a full bath. How about that? Closet, pantry. And this incredible room. Almost makes you want to do laundry. Lots of space. This would probably turn into my closet if I lived here because my clothes would never leave. This thing is folding area. It continues into this room. There are many doors to get outside. So we've come full circle back to the entry. And we're going to go up. This first room is the master. Again, they have the travertine tiling. His and hers humongous closet. And you have a great view overlooking the pool. Bathroom number two. And these rooms all have decent sized closets as well with those double doors. Which is the towel closet. for the best part. This yard is pretty incredible. Lots of room for your little friends. Gardens are already started, and yes, I did pass a winery on my way here. Love the cast iron gates. It's pretty incredible. The hot tub's over there, so you have an entry door right next to it. And it's very private. Someone can be cooking beside the pool. You have everything you need out here. A nicer kitchen than most houses that I show. And then you have your fire pit. And there's a TV out here so you can go sit and watch TV. This is a closet. Sorry, I haven't been out here yet. Perhaps this is the entry. It is so windy here today. Oh, and they have a screen door there too, so you can actually close that off if you want to. Sorry, I can't pause it on this app. These are your shower, outdoor shower, and changing room. And you can wash your feet. Let's try this door. Maybe we can get in. This door is open. All right. So it's a little dark in here, but it shows up on video. So, whoops. There we go. So this is your pool house, complete with bar and movie theater. And then there's another separate room over here for the goodies, I think, or yoga. Back to daylight. I'll just make sure I lock that so I'm not to blame. Alright. And this grass is not real grass, it's low maintenance, but it looks nice. Nice and clean. I believe that is real grass in the front yard. Slide, roof. Great place to spend summer and endless quarantine. And that's all travertine as well. Crawl space. Looks like the vent fell out. There's even a light under there. That's pretty impressive also. And this concludes your tour.